lane straight, and it looks like he had a car issue. He backed out of the bridge. It was getting a little bit messy there in the middle section, so it looks like a messy now.